The next one is the killer. It causes more frustration and more losses than the other two, and is responsible for making paupers of most of the traders. And that is the illusion of thought. What is written on the board? T-H-I-N-K. Think. A very simple and a word we all use so many times in a day. Now, let me ask you a simple question. What is the meaning of the word think? Be honest to yourself and do not look up a dictionary or the internet. Answer the question. Hit pause here and seriously try to answer the question. Do you know the answer? No. You are at a loss of words. Cannot express in English? Express in any language you can. But you need to explain, not translate the word. Still cannot explain? No? Surprised? You are not the only one in the world. 99% of people cannot explain what is thinking. And yet, day in and day out, almost every moment, we use the words, I think, without even knowing what it means. And we use it in many different ways. What a pity. Sometimes we don't even mean what we say. We carry a number of such illusions about the market. It will be clear as we move along with the presentation today. Now, these three illusions haunt us every day as we trade and invest in the stock and financial markets. The optical illusion. The illusion of movement. The illusion of thought. Let us now look at our belief and our assumptions about the market and see how they truly mislead not only you and I, but millions of investors and traders worldwide. Fasten your seatbelts and prepare to be surprised and your fondest trading ideas shattered.